Leaders react negatively to failure. I would rather try as hard as I possibly can and shoot for a million and get 500,000 than shoot for 5 and get 4, right? We want to aim big. And as a leader, you should as well. You should aim to try as hard as you possibly can. And if you have repercussions, again, for failure is going to happen. You're going to fail at something. The numbers aren't going to hit. You're going to mess up in a message one time. You're going to more than once, honestly. There's things that, again, we're not talking about biblical things where it's like you are no longer capable of being in biblical leadership. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying practical stuff in your day-to-day job that might have caused a mess up. You might have failed once. That doesn't mean you are a failure. You just failed. If they react, like overreact to that and make you feel like a piece of, you know what, that's a problem. Because as leaders, again, I have a staff, I have people that report to me. And when people are looking to me and they go, man, I messed up, but the effort was there, you have to actually reinforce that, because what will end up happening is they'll learn on their mistakes and they'll continue to get better. Instead of making them feel bad about it, then they sit and go, man, I'm a mistake, not I made a mistake. And it's your responsibility to carry that energy, that same energy, when it happens to you as well, because you will make a mistake as well. So if a leader is reacting negatively to failure, again, I'm so sorry that that's happening to you or happened to you.